So I'm assuming he'll drop not red crystals, because he's not a fire dude. Oh my god, what is happening? Ow! I managed to drop that just in time, though, somehow. Fuck, I missed. Is he still alive? Are you kidding me? All right, Barbara, it's up to you. You're gonna do the finishing blow here. And she wins. What did we get out of that? All right, we got two crystals. Oh, he actually drops multiple types. He dropped cryo and geocrystals. Okay. And we got another gladiator's destiny. Le destiny. Exile's pocket watch. Another garbage. It's probably not garbage. It's probably like really useful or something. Okay. Now maybe we should, well, let's heal because we still have time here. I might be able to fight one more boss quick and then grind a couple ley lines. Just to have them. I don't need to grind money ley lines right now. Fuck it. We can grind the other ones. Okay. So maybe we should go and fight. Because in order for this guy to respawn, we'd have to wait around. And there's no point in waiting around when I don't have the time to wait around. So let's just go fight the big fire flower thing again. Get a couple fiery stuff out of that. For Hu Tao. Because he might drop the fire stuff. Crystal. Crystals. What the hell is that? Oh my god. That was a shit. Crack, crack, crack. This guy might be a slow fight again, because I don't have, like, the characters I want in here. I think I'm actually going to keep Hu Tao, but I'm just not going to use her firepower. I gotta go to the bathroom. I gotta pee really bad. What the hell? It's like I didn't eat anything all day and now I gotta piss. What? Okay. And I'll try to use Barbara on his little cloaca again. It's not a cloaca, but it's funny. Okay. And we'll see if she can actually do some increased amounts of damage to it. Yeah, oh yeah, she can. Look at this. Barbara's like fucking kicking its ass. Well, fuck that shit. Okay, actually, I should probably do this first before I start getting Barbara in there. And there you go. Well, shit. Let me see. Yeah, I'd say that's alright. Damage. Without using her fire stuff. Because I don't. If I tried using it, would it work? Yeah, see, she's doing less damage now, so. Okay, I just wanted to test it out. See, now that it's up on his... Can Barbara still target that, though? Even though it's up on his face? Whoa, watch it. Oh, you mother! I was just switching to fucking not be fucked. No, she's targeting... Yeah, okay, we're gonna have to use Ganyu for this, because she's auto-targeting just its body. What? Excuse me. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? Jesus Christ. I think he gets his face stuck in the ground sometimes, and then we can use Barbara. Oh no, what? What? Let me out. Okay, did we do it? I think we did it. Switching. Motherfucker! Okay, it's at his roots. This is good. Where? Right? Where? Oh. LOL! Shit. Okay, that didn't work how I wanted it to. I think she just does more damage than Hu Tao does, even, up close. So I'll just use Ganyu whenever he's on the ground. Okay, but at least we know we can use Barbara to knock out its thingy. It's Corolla, whatever that is. It's weak spot. It's probably something to do with flowers that I'm just not aware of because I'm not a flower dude. I don't know nothing about no flower. Oh, no, this is. Oh, I did it just in time. Barely just in time. I think I still took damage, actually. Beware when my shield goes away, because it's away. Good, just in time. Oh, we knocked him down. That's what we did. Look at that. Fuck.
He doesn't have much health left.
Yeah. Dude, we don't even need to take out his weak spot. We'll just kill him this way. Okay, two fire. Ooh. That's kind of neat. And some fire crystals. That's what I wanted. Good. Okay. Everflame seeds and some something. Okay, it's 8:45 now, so I guess what we can do is just run around and grab a few of these things. For the fuck of it, you know what? Why don't we just fight the Electro Hypostasis Cube for the fuck of it? Because if I want to get, like, Fischl back up to fighting power, since I don't really have any other Electro characters that, well, I guess there's always Beidou. We never really played with her before. I'm just trying to think of Electro characters we've used in the past extensively, and I know we used Fischl a lot back in the early game. And we're gonna need a lot of her fucking shitty material, so we'll probably wanna, at least just because we're here and we have the time, might as well fight a boss. Now I think everyone here is gonna be okay, because really what we need is Hu Tao. The only thing is I gotta remember, how the hell do you fight this thing? It's been so long. I know, okay, right, the cubes. This music does not. Yeah, see, I can do. Okay, right, and I can get in there with Hu Tao when I have a better chance. Oh, what the hell? Dude! Overloaded! Ah, Lord! Okay, this is a Ganyu moment. And then he just fucks it up anyways. Okay. Keep me healed, please. Alright, this thing. I remember. I know how to deal with this. Whoops! Okay, might have forgotten that happens. What? Oh, he flew away while I was performing my burst. That is some nasty moves. I hope he gets his, like, butt cleaned out. I was trying to think of something that would hurt in your butt. And now I can't think of anything. True butt connoisseur, I guess. So, and this guy's level 72. Oh, I'm not gonna get. Yeah, I got one off. Okay. Oh yeah. Try to keep you healed here. What is this? Oh shit! I remember this. Okay. Oh, it's tight. Oh, it's real tight. What? Fuck you, bitch. Okay, I don't want to hurt him too much because I know that we're going to have to use Hu Tao's power when we need to take out those crystals. So I want to make sure that I have her actual ability to use here. Oh, you mother ass. You are a mother ass. Okay, now it's her turn. Let's hope this doesn't kill her. It doesn't, okay. Wow, it doesn't even let you do per hit. It's like every hit combo that allows me to do it. Nah, shit, I'm out. Well, I guess... Oh, I did a little bit of damage to it with this. Guess we'll have to do one more round with her. Let's get Hu Tao healed up first. Get everyone a little bit healed. Is it time for you to do the thing, or... Nope, not quite yet. What?! Oh! Jesus Christ, I didn't know he was... I thought he was gonna be done after the drill. And instantly dead. Yay, we got some crystal shit, some purple shit, isn't that just nice? And we're about to hit adventure rank level 43, too. Okay. It's 850, and I've got enough to do two of the ley lines, it looks like. That shouldn't be too hard at all. Let's go do it. I'm gonna grind a few more of the level up material stuff again. The cards or whatever. I didn't grab any wood today. I'm thinking maybe I should do like a nice big old Genshin weekend or something this weekend. Oh shit, my flowers didn't respawn because we grabbed them yesterday or the day before. Just like the old days where we would play for 8 hours straight. Remember those days? I wonder how far we can get in that time. Okay, these are the dude bros we have to fight here. We can do that. Easy peasy. Let's go! Oh, I'm out of stamina. That didn't work.
一定要跟精力，打起精神来哟。
So the next one should be the guardian one that we fight, so that'll be nice and easy. Fuck off, guys. I don't give a shit about you. Go away. Shit, I forgot they got this stupid slime sitting over here. I don't know why the slime instantly dies sometimes. It doesn't always. Like, see there, it just... Not like I got a crit or anything. It's been a while since I saw this attack. Jeez. Fucking wiener. And there we go. So that's it for that stuff. I've got... It's 8:54.
Why?
Ow, my leg. Oh, man. I want to play more Genshin. I want to be able to play the game. Damn it. What the hell do I do? Well, maybe I'll play some tomorrow morning. If I slept all day today, usually what happens when I get home from work is I'm not tired enough to sleep. And when I'm one of those people that when you're not tired enough to sleep, you can't sleep. So you lay down and you just end up wasting time in bed. So I might just end up just saying, fuck it, I'll stay up tomorrow. Because, I mean, it'll be my last night of work anyways. If I stay up tomorrow after I get home from work, we can play a little Genshin, do some other stuff maybe. Then I can just go to sleep whenever I get tired, you know, even if it's just for a few hours before work. Just call it a sacrifice for the day. I don't know, I think that might work. As for what we're doing, obviously when I have more time, we're just doing continuing the story for the time being. The only reason I did my dailies today is because this is the last chance I have to do my dailies before work, since I worked through the night and into the morning. And just to use my resin, just to say that I used it. We got a little bit of grinding materials for doing the bosses. We got the dailies done, and we did a couple ley lines just to use up the rest of our resin, which I think works in the end. I'll fast travel back here because I know that once we come back, we're going to have to do our dailies first things first anyways again, which shouldn't be too bad. Oh, by the way, before I leave, one thing I wanted to look at was the Paimon's Bargains shop or whatever, because I wanted to see which characters are available to purchase from there. I didn't even think about that. Still got the character outfits here. Yeah, see, they made this available after the event, which is nice. Gift shop. No, that's not what I want. Paimon's Bargains. Okay, oh, it's Fischl and Xiangling. Ooh, okay, classic character. Could afford both if I wanted to, but that would use up most of my stuff that I've spent basically 300 episodes gathering. Oh shit. Oh, let's get these. I forgot that these are always newly available during each month. There, so now we have some pulls we can do. Because we've always got a plenty of that. We're always going to have more of that than I need. Well, let me think. We got Fischl and Xiangling. Where's Fischl and Xiangling at in my character list? Xiangling is at Constellation 4, so we could get her up to 5. Increases the level of Gooba attack by 3. Okay. Not that amazing, but I still remember Gooba from back in the day. And where's Fischl? Now I gotta freaking figure out which one she is. There she is. Oh! I can totally max out Fischl right now with that, if I purchase that. That would be Evernight Raven. Extends the duration of Oz's presence on the field by 2 seconds. Additionally, Oz performs joint attacks when with your active character when present, dealing 30% official's attack as electro damage. I don't know what that means. I'm sure it's really good. My brain just totally wasn't listening while I was reading that. Let me see who's available in the wish right now, because if, like, official's available, I don't want to go and just buy her. Yeah, okay, she's not available, and neither is Xiangling. So if I were to buy one, I'd probably buy official just because that would be a C6. That'd be my second C6 character. Third C6 character. Forgot Noelle was the first, then Barbara, and then official could be the third one that I do. And then we've got 7 pulls to do here now. If I can get 10 pulls, I would like to get 10 pulls on this. I was thinking the other day, just to myself, if we go to, like, character, and we go to, like, let's say I was going to... Who's a character I haven't done yet? Okay, apparently I've done everybody up to 20. Oh, no, that's right. Everyone starts at level 20. Never mind. So I haven't even ascended Sucrose yet. Oh, yeah, I did once. Okay. So, like, if I'm not mistaken... Yeah, see, the first level up reward, and then the third one... So, yeah, it's every other level you do, you get one of these pulls. So I was just thinking, what if I were to just do the first ascension for a couple characters just to get the fates so that I can do some pulls on the banner? Because it's cheap. The first ascension level is super cheap. I mean, look, it only takes 3, 3, and 1 of those materials to level her or to ascend her once. That's it. That's not too bad at all, I don't think. Obviously, we'd have to level her up to 20 first before we can ascend, but I don't think there's too much of an issue with doing that. And in the end, it would give us, if I could do it at least with 3 characters, I could have 10 pulls on that banner. And if I remember correctly, that banner should be very close to hitting 5-star pity. And even though it can be a weapon, I'm still curious to know. Because we don't have any 5-star weapons. I literally don't have a single 5-star weapon. I don't think. Do I? Actually, maybe I do. If I do, I'm pretty sure it's just the event weapons. No, I don't even have a 5-star weapon, period. It's all 4-star that I have. So I could have my very first 5-star weapon here somewhere. From that. I just think it'd be really interesting to do. Okay, so... Shit. It's 9 p.m. Alright, guys, I gotta go. I wanna play more. I'm literally almost tempted just to skip work tonight to play this, but I'm not going to do that. All right, good night, guys, or goodbye, or good morning, or good afternoon, or wherever you live. I'll see you next time.